by PNP. We all about power. We all about positivity. We are a talent agency from the United States of America. But the reason why we made this world stage, because we want to unite talents from all over the world and feature talents again from all over the world to network, to get to know everybody from the platform, and to be heard. That's the reason why we do what we do. Anyway, thank you once again, everybody. I just want to give a shout out to the gifters. Who has been so supportive to all the talents, your talents, all the talents that came through from the auditions to the quarterfinals to the semifinals and then to the finals. Thank you for sponsoring the stream. A shout out to Officer Cop once again. Thank you for Rudy, one of the biggest sponsors of the Worldstage September edition. We can't thank you enough. We want to also thank everybody who has come through, all the talents who has participated. It's not just about the coins. It's also about, you know, I understand it's a part of also getting to your goals and stuff like that. But the whole idea is that you guys challenge yourself and keep leveling up. And I think the judges have seen that along the entire journey from the auditions as you step up. I know this whole nervousness and anxiousness and this whole, you know, fear of coming and competing. But hey, that's what we always say. That's what keeps you alive. So I hope you guys felt the rush, felt the adrenaline. Keep doing what you guys do. And even next month, there will be even more talents from different countries. We want to appreciate also Uplive Malaysia for also promoting this in the Malaysian, Indonesian regions for the October edition. So an announcement to make is that the October edition is now open. Go to pnpopenmics.com, check it out, click join now to join the registration group, or go to Instagram and search for Uplive Worldstage. Click the link in the description. It'll bring you to a WhatsApp registration group. Do it fast. The reason why is because it's going to be full pretty soon. Just want to shout out to my fellow police officers in Sacramento and California. Big facts. That's the reason why your office is a cop. Yeah, thank you everybody once again to all the public servants, all the police officers, firemen, basically anybody, you know, who is there to serve, especially in times of crisis. COVID is not still around, you know, and I think everybody's in distress. So it's not which country you come from or whatnot. You know, when we are in a situation like this, I think Uplive provides a place of escape, at the same time, you know, a place to survive at the same time, to earn what we can. So I just want to shout out once again to all the talents that come through, leveled up, and I hope you guys enjoyed the entire process.